Direct OI na tayo. Hi, my name is Jojo Bragais and I'm a shoe designer. Yung journey ko sa paggawa ng sapatos ay a new beginning or a new start. One day, on our way home, biglang sinabi ng tita ko na, you know what, that's an old shoe factory. Along the way, ibinenta sa akin yung gawaan. Starting that time, sinabi ko sa sarili ko, I think I will do shoes for the rest of my life. And then eventually, pinanganak yung Bragais shoes. What's unique about my pageant shoes? Apart ng puso ko and apart ng puso ng lahat ng manggagawa ko is present sa every pair. I want them to feel like kaya nilang abutin lahat ng pangarap nila together with my shoes. Yung pageant shoes kasi is more of like empowering women who are on stage. Unang-una talaga dapat comfort. And then pangalawa, dapat matibay siya kasi pag hindi, yung lakad ng babae is way different. That's the reason why I always use the hashtag walkwin. The time na tinawagan ako about Miss Universe, si Mario Garcia, sabi niya sa akin, how do you like the idea of becoming the official shoe partner of Miss Universe? Kinagabihan, tumawag sa akin si Sean McLean. He's actually the vice president ng marketing ng Miss Universe. Inoffer niya sa akin yung pagiging shoe provider for the 69th Miss Universe. That time, alam yung pakiramdam na, it's too good to be true. I said, can you give me 2 more days? I just wanna make sure na kung papasok ako sa isang bagay na sobrang laki, I wanna be able to represent not just Bragais as a company, but the Filipino as a whole. I took the project. Ako yung kauna-unahang Filipino shoe brand na makakapasok sa napakalaking pageant, which is Miss Universe. Yung opportunity minsan lang dumarating. So pag nabigyan ka ng opportunity, huwag mo siya papakawalan. And then, we made it to Miss Universe. There was a certain person named Lloyd Diaz na kumontak sa akin whether FedEx could be part of the journey. Lahat ng pagpapadala, pagpaprocess ng papers, mga kailangan i-fill out, they handled that for me. They make sure na darating yung sapatos on time and they made that possible. Na-exceed pa nila yung expectation ko sa day ng arrival ng shoes. Even the Miss Universe organization were surprised that they were able to receive the shoes ng sobrang bilis. It's not just the shoes that we're sending to the US, but together with that is my dream, the dream ng buong sambayan ng Pilipino and dream ng lahat ng manggagawa ko that goes along with each and every pair of Bragais shoes. Gusto ko dumating yung time that Bragais will be something that a lot of Filipino could be proud of. Gusto ko magkaroon ng Filipino representation outside the country because sobrang talented ng mga Pinoy. Hindi lang sa shoes, like in fashion, in general, sobrang talented ng mga Pinoy. And that is something na gusto ko ma-achieve. And I always wanted to be part of something like that. I find that really beautiful.